much for coming. We are excited to start this year's season with the Classical Faculty Concert. And for me, this is one of my favorite concerts all year because it illustrates the really brilliant faculty that we have here. We also have the chair of the department here somewhere, I believe. There she is, Claire Fontaine, and other academic faculty that always join us for these concerts. We're very excited to have you all with us for the very kickoff of the year. So this series is made possible by a couple of endowments, the Marjorie Baum Fund, and another residency fund that we're very proud of and excited to be able to bring residencies to the community and to the students and the faculty. And some of those are coming right up. We have a really exciting fall. This is an exciting program, and I'm glad you're here to share it with us. The next thing, if you're not on our email list, I would highly suggest getting on our email list. And we'll have a sign-up sheet outside during intermission and after the concert so that you can learn what's coming up and get in on some of the opportunities that need reservations. The next thing is a celebration. You may have noticed as you walked down to Jewett today that there's a new building that popped up over there as part of Pendleton West. So it's sort of in between this building and the next building over, and that's a music addition that is part of a great renovation that happened in Pendleton West. All of the art spaces were completely renovated, and this new music addition has been built and opened last spring. And we're doing a celebration of this grand new era of collaboration and cooperation and participation in the arts at Wellesley. So we're very excited about that. Part of that will be dancers dancing on the sides, the outsides of the new building. So if you make that same walk down from the parking lot on October 20th or 21st, you will see people dancing, rappelling off of the sides of the building. And not only that, but we have live music being played by our faculty while they're doing that, which you will hear from afar. And that's only just one of the really exciting things that's happening the week of October 18th to 22nd. We'll have a world premiere by Augusta Reed Thomas, a composer that has been here before and is one of our family here, sort of, and that will be, that world premiere will be performed by the Wellesley College Chamber of Singers, and we have all kinds of other stuff all going on at the same time, all for free, and all that welcomes you to join this celebration with us. The rest of it you can see on the back of your program, what's coming up this fall, and please do get on our email list. And beyond that, I would just say, fasten your seatbelts, turn off your cell phones, get off the grid, and join us for this beautiful concert that will start right now. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.